Dearborn Bike Lane is making it a lot easier for the average non-aggressive rider to get through the loop more safely with less conflict with traffic. That's been one of the biggest changes that I've seen. The addition of the Franklin Lane has been nice too. A lot of people I know are appreciating that. I found for a lot of people who were more hesitant and for a long time were scared of the idea of riding into the loop, that having protected bike lanes like Dearborn and Kinsey has really encouraged some people. Gridlock, of course, is a challenge as it's always been, and I think will continue to be until we get more enforcement again. In the long run, I hope that the trend towards more and better bike facilities will mean more people choosing to ride bikes instead of driving, especially for short trips. For errands in my neighborhood, for example, to ride a couple of miles to go to the grocery store, go to the post office, whatever, I can do that just as long as the pavement isn't too slick. I can do that just as easily when it's 10 degrees as when it's 7. I don't want to see people get tickets for petty things. I'd like to see people get fair penalties when they're doing things that endanger other people.